This is pulsing the LEDs with the PWM without gamma correction. You can see there's very little low end. It's almost full brightness in no time. Now, blinking the LEDs with the PWM, this has gamma correction. Much nicer, more even pulse. The brightness at the low end is about the same duration as the highest brightness. Much, much better.